it's Bella again. I'm here at BarkLA.
Oh boy. Really.
Everyone is so nice here. I like to go to events like this, but sometimes the boys get a little out of hand.
Is that a meeting?
Good thing they have security around here to keep things under control. Here's a couple of my friends who have a little crush on each other. They couldn't leave each other alone all day. Aw, isn't he cute? Maybe they should get a kennel someplace.
Yeah.
Aren't these little fellas so cute? I just want to cuddle them and take them all home. Want to meet the Pope? And they also have a food truck called Dogtown Dogs for people! They even had a contest to find out who was the prettiest dog at the event.
Contestants had to nominate their dog.
Contestants can spread my message of love, happiness, and hope when her mom and dad fell in love at first sight. Morrison deserves to be champion because he's the most rambunctious little fuzzball rock star. Next up, we have Billy and Eric Jorgensen for Team 1.
Billy!
Woo, Billy!
Good job, Bill.
Blah, blah, blah. I didn't win, so let's move on. Okay, back to the party. Hey, why'd you kick my ball? I can't wait to come back next year. Hope they have another event soon. Love that.